Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be cooking a meatball. See it, but yeah, you're not gonna be able to see me. So first, what you're gonna do is have a half of an onion. So half of a half of an onion. To slice them. Oh, and you're going to preheat your oven to 400. I'm only making a half of this one for me. You can save about that much on it, don't you? Oh, I don't know. It's not supposed to be chunks in the middle. Okay. Well, make sure you brush your hand before you do this. Okay, well. Thing to get there. Okay, you know where I'm going. You gotta be perfect. Okay, you gotta be perfect.
What yourself say?
Mixing up on the onion. Yeah. Why did that for me? That was from yesterday. Put to do the yolk, so let's just the yolk out. Okay, we know where I'm gonna go again. Then you just wanna mix it all up. Because I can't. This is actually my first time making it, so going out of my mom's, how she does it. I think I'm supposed to add a little bit of ketchup in here, but I'm not sure because you don't want to This is cold. Should let it kind of warm up a little bit. But it's fine. If you don't want your hand freeze, I prefer, you want it to look more like this. Instead of stringy and stuff. So yeah, I'm gonna go get jump. Okay, right away. Shooters. Oh, here it is. This or whatever. Sorry guys. My camera. Okay. Foil paper. Then you can put it in the refrigerator to your other preheat. A mini meatloaf for me, myself and I. So then that spread some oil over. It's supposed to be olive oil, but we had just done that. Painful job, so you leave stuff in the oven and you have to take it out. So this is like, there's nothing in here. It helps. Okay. Okay. Oh, put foil paper on top. Dumbo. I'm going to flip it over. Put it right in the oven. Next thing. Put this up the way. Hopefully not. I'm not letting you guys see the struggle.
You can skip ahead or not. This is going to be actually a potato. It's not like a plain potato. Do you remember the onion from earlier? This is going to go in there. And like, I don't fill the whole thing up. So I should just put this on. You just have to remember. High. Put this here. Toss our onion in there. Okay, so we're just gonna take these onions piece by piece, pop it in there, give some flavor. What is it? Turn it off. Turn this off. Hello? Maybe. Arigato. So what's this? Some garlic. I really like this one. So first thing, we'll actually use this parsley. I don't know what that is. Black pepper. It's going to look fat. Burn in there. Garlic powder. Accent. Salt. Doesn't really matter what salt. This was for the meatloaf. Ketchup. Baba, Nevada, seasoned salts, and that's it, and some onion and some garlic. I'm gonna buy in a bowl.